Hi, my name is Ryan Conroy, and I'm one of the laser applications engineers here at MC Machinery. And today, I'm here to show you AI, or artificial intelligence. We now live in the age of big data, an age in which we're able to collect vast amounts of information, of which can be analyzed and interpreted by machines to simulate human intelligence. The application of artificial intelligence in this regard has already been quite successful in several other industries, such as transportation, healthcare, advertisement, and entertainment. And today, I'm here to show you that it's finally here for the fabrication industry. Here at MC Machinery, we use artificial intelligence in our machines to ensure stable processing with improved edge quality and reduced wear that is consistent and reliable. What this equates to is less need for operator intervention and added assurance of running lights out. Let's take a look at how this all works. New to the GXF, we have a microphone and a light sensor located in the side of the cutting head. These two components are working together to actively listen to and watch the cutting process in real time. While the machine is running, AI is going to assign the cutter rating anywhere from 0 to 100%. From this rating, the machine is then able to adjust the cutting condition for better or more efficient processing. Now, to assist with AI process monitoring, we've installed a camera inside the nozzle changer. With AI nozzle monitor, the machine is able to determine the current state of the nozzle and switch to a new or better conditioned nozzle if need be. All of this happening seamlessly without operator intervention. Now let's get into the control and see how this all works. Okay, well here I got a couple parts ready to go. We're gonna go ahead and hit start. Up at the top, we're gonna see our feed rate override. Right now we're at 100% with zero adjustments. To the right side of that, we're gonna see our processing rate percentage. Here we're at 40% on a small hole, 91, going to the outside. 48, 75, and we've already made one adjustment to the cut condition. We're at 103% feed rate override, now 3% faster than our stock condition. Still having good processing feed rates. There we can see we've made now two adjustments. We're now at 106% feed rate override, now cutting 6% faster than our stock condition. Up at AI Assist at three adjustments, a feed rate override of 109%. Okay, as we can see, the machine had good processing. During the cutting process, the machine made three adjustments total and increased our feed rate override by 9% over our commanded feed rate.